Oilers attempting to get it out with Warren Foegele. Foegele badgered all the way, stripped there by Strome. Strome closes, score! Dylan Strome, rip-off artist.
Perfect example of backtracking and never giving up. Here's Foegele on the wall. He's going to get it up the boards here, move with it. But look at the rip-off by Dylan Strome. It's going to be unassisted. The rip-off is one thing. That shot is world class. Short side over the blocker of the goaltender, right under the bar, right at the apex, and it hits the middle of the bar, but it's all about the hustle and the backtrack by Dylan Strome, and then the rifle, top corner, 1-0 good guy.